What's going on, folks? Thank you so much for tuning in. It's me, Mikey Pipes. Whether you're checking the flue temperature of a boiler or furnace, testing supply duct temperatures, or diagnosing a bad circulator, we can all agree that temperature accuracy matters. And today, nailed it, I'm testing the REED R2330 Infrared Thermometer. And this little beast claims to have a 50-to-1 distance to spot ratio. Let's see how it really performs. The REED R2330 display, dual lasers, trigger, and LED indicators. Not too shabby. We have dual laser targeting for pinpoint accuracy. A 50-to-1 distance to spot ratio, so we can measure small areas from far away. It's got an EBTN bright color display and user selectable Celsius and Fahrenheit. Let's go see this thing in real life. Folks, behind me at the Mikey Pipes Philanthropy HVAC training facility, Bitex Vortex, we have multiple HVAC units and systems on display that are fully operational, plus a Modine hot dog 100,000 BTU gas-fired warehouse heater. I'm gonna show you how we can use the REED infrared thermometer to accurately test and measure temperatures, whether it's supply and return piping, ductwork, or even the temperature of the heat exchanger as it's blowing out that hot air into this warehouse. Let's go. Take a look at our Bosch heat pump with hydro coil. Let's see what kind of temperature we have coming out of these ductwork. See those two little dots right there? All right, that surface area is around 71 degrees. Down on our return, hit that piece of metal right there, 62. Let's measure the heat piping. 148 degrees. And above this circulator, 160. I can easily tell that this is going to be my supply, and that's my return. 60 degrees, 49 degrees. Isn't that awesome? You don't got to check, see what direction the circulator is pointing in. We know it's pointing down. Let's take a look at this gas-fired hot dog by Modine. This is a warehouse fan heater running on natural gas. 300, and it's off the charts, ladies and gentlemen. Look at that. We have 258, 200, 197, 350. Wow, amazing, amazing. The REED R2330, beautiful. Let's measure that 50-to-1 ratio. We're gonna take a temperature reading of the piping right here and see if we're still accurate several feet away. Let's try it on the head of the circulator. 120 degrees, right? Still 120 degrees. Not too shabby, folks. Not too shabby. 120. Look, still reading the same temperature. Let's talk about some of the features. We got memory for 5 preset alarms and settings, max, min, average, and differential. Great for trending temperatures. Got an audible alarm if you set it up with certain thresholds. Tripod mount right there in the bottom, which allows for continuous monitoring mode. And you never have to worry about killing the battery. It'll automatically turn off. Even got a low battery indicator for job site reliability. Now, it's not USB chargeable, but pop open that little cover right there. A little 9-volt battery sitting right there. Easy peasy, easy peasy. Now, HVAC and plumbing professionals know You need to measure temperature accurately, and the REED R2330 brings serious precision in a compact package. The dual lasers, the tri-color LED display, and especially that 50-to-1 distance ratio make it perfect for quick diagnosis and safety checks. If you're looking to add one to your arsenal, your toolkit, check out the link below for more details and pricing. It's available through globaltestsupply.com. Thank you so much for watching. Until next time, be well, God bless, stay safe.